Well, well, well. Hello and welcome back to another new stream. As you can see, we have to restart the whole thing again. But yeah, the actual issue when, or of the stuttering in the menus, is actually from when I tap in and tap out of the game. So far. Yeah, that bitch. That's so annoying that... I mean, even Death is annoyed that he has... was roped into helping everyone. But yeah, we traverse the land of the dead. And wanted an audience with the King of the Dead, were hauled off by the council or counselor, who sent us into an arena where we had to fight the champion to bring back the head. But we did just that, and well, now we are back here. So we had an audience with the dead king, but he doesn't want us to let us to the Well of Souls. Which is what we need to get. And yeah, now Death has to help him. Oh. Oh no, this mechanic is coming now. Strike something to activate something. Oh no. Button. Oh, I can still upgrade some. Good. Yeah, we also got the chaos things, but they are not upgradable, so. Eh. Yeah, we are close to a level up. Oh, I can climb the just like that. And I have to get back to you lot in a hot second, cause I will be back in a hot second. Right. Here we are back again. At long last. Jesus Christ. That. Have that. All right. Many health potions, that can't be good. Oh. Okay, let's go. Oh, cool. Page of the Dead. I need a key for that. I bitch! No one tells me where to go. Okay, don't know how to interact with that yet. Okay, I got the coin. Dungeon map, nice. Yes, that's the time window. Okay, I understand. And here we get the key for level for the third floor. Hey, up we go. Oh, really? Ladies, you're out of your depths. Oh no, not this again. Menu bug. Yes, 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 yes. Not less time, less one. Of the Dead chapter. Nope, I'm missing something here. Okay, so it cannot latch on to level 2. Yeah, I have a dungeon map, so I cannot miss. I take it. Relic of A2, okay. Okay, I broke all that there was in this room. Soul Arbiter Sacred Scroll. Soul Arbiter's Maze, NSE. North South E. I somehow have the feeling that this will become very relevant really quick. look where we are! Oh really? Or is that just for... Of course not. I understand. This is what sure keeps the elevator from falling down. What happened so far? Okay, this is annoying. Yeah, it's this place. Let me onto that level 2 now. There's no running from it. Beat Ferris, Pharisee. Yes. Good. Interdiction. Summon a dead lord. Dead lords can get to attack with objects. Dead lords will automatically attack your enemies. Dead lords turn to stone to wait on pressure plates. Okay, that's cool. Thank you. Yes, strange. Why do I have two of them here? Scroll. I have the feeling that those will be useful. Damage goes down. That's a heavy drop. Level 2, level 3, and level 6 I have. Now I just need to get back to level 2 again. Which is, to be fair, fairly easy. And then we get back to level 4. Yes, we have the first Dead Lord. Death, relax. Alright, onto the adjudicators too. What's that? Why do I lose all resistance and strength? The Lispine. Okay, nothing too fancy, it would seem. Fancy as castle full. But there's a tomb directly ahead of us. And I think the castle behind us will be of importance. Yeah, but I just have to see what's over here. do you always want me to die? Just pull a few enemies and see how that goes. What as expected. Hello, old and dead bones, I came to seek an audience. Explain how I'm winning.
As you wish.
Okay. Really? Distance. I mean, yes, likely bad stats to choose. But getting in some tankiness is never bad, in my opinion. Right. Aye. You will. Makes sense. And however this makes sense. Laser knives for? I guess crit chance on them might surmount to something. Okay, so before we continue in the dungeons down here to search for souls, I will be making a short break for the Twitch and a cut for the people on YouTube. So, I hope so far you had some fun with the stream and the video itself. And said I will see you all in the next part. Until then, this was Nox Destin, your host. You, good evening, good night, good day, depending on when and where you're watching this. Next time, stay healthy, stay here, and be well. Bye.